Fine lodgings you have found, my friend. Boo is already in negotiations with the guardian spirits of this place. In Baldur's Gate, they are likely to be rat-formed and eager to charge rent. But Boo shall secure safe slumber for all! Now, what do you need of Minsk?
Did you want something?
Well, are we...
Zahira! Boo is trying his best to explain, but I still do not understand your anger.
Do not hide behind your hamster, Ranger! You do not understand because you do not listen!
We were the first to discover the cult, and if you had only waited, we might have marshaled our numbers and...
Good does not wait for evil to button up its breeches. When it offers buttocks for the smacking, Minsk and Boo greet cheek with hand. It is well that Boo's innocent ears still ring from all this shouting.
This mess falls on our heads, Minsk. The city under siege, its people poisoned by the cult. It all might have been avoided if you had just put your feelings aside and listened.
Seen too much to believe destiny has taken our side. Blind luck, perhaps. The point remains. You meant well, Minsk. But you exposed the city to harm. You helped the cult spread. And worse, perhaps, than any of this. You forced me to leave you behind.
But this is where Minsk falls short of the understanding, Zahira. What else is a berserker for, if not to charge into danger ahead of his Wiklaren?
The Wiklaren, wise women of Rashomon, each bonded to a berserker bodyguard for life. There is no higher title, nor deeper bond, in all of Rashomar custom.
Wiklaren? Minsk, I am not your witch. You are not my bodyguard. This is not some high lodge of your homeland.
Boo agrees, you're a queer kind of witch. But this city is a queer place. And Minsk, you may have noticed, is sometimes strange himself. The titles matter not, only this. When Minsk does as Minsk does, and charges in to make a mess, Zahira does as Zahira does, and finds a way to save us all anyway.
Oh, I fight alongside fools.
You hear that, Boo? We fight alongside a Wiklaren again.
I am your friend, Ranger. I am not your witch. There will be no ointments or healing balms.
Not even for Boo?
Come for a chat?
Whatever happens next, be sure.
The Absolute's voice is gone, but...
Make sure you are refreshed before we set out again, friend. The road to justice is paved with kicked buttocks. It is a phrase in the old tongue of Rashomon, meaning blunt blade. Even in the very belly of their battle rage, a berserker must always know friend from foe. The berserker who cannot must into battle with a blunted sword, so that their rage might harm none but themselves. Abu and I, we thank you for your kind words, my friend. But Minsk knows when he has made a mess that is for him and him alone to clean. But still, I will strive to be worthy of this faith you show in me. After all, even a blunt blade can break some bones, is it not so?
Well, are we...
Ask it.
Get bored standing in this alley.
Oh no.
Are you familiar with the evil works of Nine Fingers and her guild?
No! It's great getting paid to be not.
I've heard of her. And everyone knows the guild. They're not bad if you know how to work them.
You and I. We are in need of honest berserkers to keep the guild honest in turn. Will you show us how this working is done?
Sure. The trick is to let them mess with you just once, and show them what happens. They won't try again.
Gondian artificers might lack a certain worldly wisdom. There's no doubting they're masters of their craft.
You're a child at heart, Gale, admiring wind-up toys and clockwork trinkets.
I admire any who follow their curiosity to novel and unexpected means. This is how the world changes for the better.
Cracks and crevices for a wild shape to ferret into. Huh? Gum up the works a little.
I give my other horn to watch that.
You have beaten and tormented us to the brink of insanity. You cut out my eyes, but we will bow no more. Gondians! Rip the motivator from this bastard's hands! For Gond!
The adventure, the danger, the kicking of butts! Swallow your battle cries, fiend, and wash them down with steel!
Victory awaits.
Forever, pal. Got it.
Into position.
To Cleric 4. Indubitably.
Two steps at a time.
Spill some blood. Moving.
To arms! Wait, no! To swords!
Victory awaits. This, mate.
Quickly. Your choice, not mine.
Battle favors the fearless.
Give up.
Sequence trigger imminent.
What happened to Obelia? Is she safe? My heart. I thought her lost. I would give more than just my sight to keep her safe. Our destination is the Neurositor, the nerve center of the Steel Watch. Guide me there, and I'll do the rest. My fellow Gondians, flee this prison! We're bringing this place down! I want my house, and my cat, and my wife! I want this all to go away! The Iron Throne is no more! God, let my wife be safe! I'll do anything! Just let her be all right!
Burn this place to the ground, and the Baneites with it! Tubin thinks you can do it. That you're the one who will save us all. Which means I do too.
Speak.
A long way to go still.
The corpse does not respond.
All right. What now?
We need to move. The Neurositor lies in the depths of the foundry.
Might not be the time.
Victory awaits. Make way.
we dance?
Kicking for goodness!
Eat it.
My fellow Gondians, take back your freedom!
Ready.
Victor's path.
You will
fight against progress. I will not allow it.
On I go. To strike. Prinsky's motivation sequence activated.
Excellent.
To glory or glorious death!
For this.
red in tooth and claw. Trigger imminent.
What path lies before me?
Charge! But charge what?
As well.
I think it's safe.
Oh.
give up. Push them back.
War is an old woman's game. I think I could go another round.
My faith will guide me.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
I once heard my husband beat me for eavesdropping. Knights came, took over the foundry, forced us to make steel watches. Tubin, only Tubin knows. The prison. Submersible and a warehouse. Docks. Lampus. Gondian.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Cadaver with the
I
brain
smell death and decay.
Is this how they puppet
We're
the
near cadaver
watch?
Preparation, aren't we? Poor bastards are shipped in from all over the realms. Most come from a fellow called Balthazar, by way of Moonrise Towers.
The inscription reads, "Fresh supplies for the Steel Watch, courtesy of Necromancer Balthazar."
A cadaver with the brain removed. Is this how they puppet the Steel Watch? A cadaver with the brain removed. Is this how they puppet the Steel Watch? Let's have a look.
for welcome.
We need to move. The Neurositor lies in the depths of the foundry.
The work is never done.
Let's move.
If I've counted my footsteps correctly, this door leads to the foundry's depths and the Neurositor.
I'll take that. Better not be cursed. Then I can crack that open.
Parasite stirs within the pickled brain, twitching. As your mind connects, you feel yourself become strong, powerful. Metal. You are a steel watcher, charging through the streets in pursuit of a young girl. She is screaming. For a split second, you wrest control. The steel watcher's legs lock. It crashes to the ground. The little girl disappears down an alley. Safe for now. Your mind whirls as the brain, swimming with parasitic juices, connects with yours. With a jerk, your mind is transported. You look down, your body of pure steel and power whirring. A dwarf cowers before you.
Please, Mr. Steel Watcher, sir. I'll never steal again. I swear it on my mum's life. Just let me go.
You take control, but it is a struggle. Your body freezes as the parasite fights back.
So I can go? Oh, thank you, Mr. Steel Watcher, thank you.
You are kicked from the Watcher as the dwarf flees, unaware of how close he came to death. The brain in this jar is controlling a Watcher on sentry duty at Worm's Rock.
Wait! Elevator gyroscopes, triples and quadrupeds. No, it can't be. I hear it through the floor. Powerful, indestructible. The ultimate watcher. The Titan.
Of course they built an indestructible super watcher. Why wouldn't they?
It shames me to admit this, But you must face this beast of Gondian folly alone. I would be crushed in an instant. When it raises its shields, strike it with every scrap of magic and might you possess, and pray to Gon that it does not fire upon you. Good luck, my friend.
Let's get going.
The Watcher this brain controls is offline for maintenance. The brain dreams images of life in a garden cottage in spring. The brain in this jar is aware that its Watcher is on duty in the control center, vast and throbbing with illithid telepathy. It ignores your mind touch as a mere distraction. Your tadpole eagerly responds to the parasite in the brain jar. You blink to find yourself standing at Worm's Crossing. You are a steel watcher, a guardian of Baldur's Gate. Before you stands a group of humans.
He said he was Flaming Fist, that we had to empty our pockets if we wanted to enter the city. We didn't know it was a scam. We have nothing left, and my kids are half-starved. Please, let us into the city. We have nowhere else to go.
Your gears whine in protest, but you force your body to one side, gesturing for the family to enter the city.
Thank you, sir. Come on, kids. Grab your bags. Hurry.
You are kicked from the Watcher's brain. The family runs into Baldur's Gate, unnoticed by the parasite.
I cannot follow you, not with what lies ahead. End it, and I shall join you.
Speak.
Victory awaits.
Gonna feel good. Heading out.
The decider of sides.
Do you know? I think we have given offense. Always this same old song.
Allow me to demonstrate. battle favors the fearless.
Ahead.
I am fury. I am death.
Go time. I've got it.
Charge! But charge quiet.
For the fallen. And I thought we were going to be friends.
This is my time. No time to waste.
strike.
Blood. Stuck. No more.
Consider my hackles raised. This is the easy part. Still standing, no matter what you heard. Orders.
These mortals be. Victor's path.
Fury. I am death. Taking position.
Now this is my happy place. Count on me.
Quickly, or Bo shall have to find another mount.
Thank you.
onward.
No better moment. You still have time to surrender.
This, the adventure, the danger, the kicking of butts.
Can't afford to let up.
Greets us all, but not today. What must be done? Not but another harvest. Understood.
Now? Who is not used to this taking of turns?
Take you.
it's hot in here.
Well, well. Look what we have with fire, baby.
Let's talk.
Let us end this. The Neurositor. I can hear its hum. Familiar, yet painful. I helped design the Steel Watchers, toiled night and day on the first bipedal prototype. It is fitting it ends this way. I will bring down not only the Steel Watch, but the very Foundry itself. This place will be smoke and rubble when I am finished. Are you ready, my friend? Like the Foundry, the Neurositor's exterior is near impossible to penetrate. However, its inner circuitry is highly unstable. I'm going to rain fire upon it from the inside out. Be swift. We've been lucky so far. I don't wish to push Gon's favor any further. It is time. Let us end this.
Neurositor awaits your input. The Neurositor is the epicenter of the Steel Watch, controlling and connecting every single watcher in the city. Its technology is far beyond anything you have ever seen. You'll need more than magic or steel to destroy it.